Police are also looking for a gunman in another shooting. This one was in the Strawberry Mansion. Gunfire erupted just before 11 last night on the 3000 block of West Susquehanna Avenue. Police believe this may have been a shootout. One man was shot, but he's going to be okay.